And it's just hard for me to sit in a chair and do my broadcasting when a goof sitting next to me is doing this thing, and I can't do anything about it. President Jack Tunney's got me on restrictions, yeah.